Now what we're going to do is add the ability for single sign-on between Circle and your Memberstack profile, so that users who create an account on your Product Hunt site, on your membership site, will have one login for Circle and for logging into your site. So all we have to do is go to Memberstack, so go ahead and log in and make sure you're on the right site here. Okay, perfect. And then go to Circle and go into your settings and then go to single sign-on. And what we want to do is click enable SSO. And we're also going to here allow members to log in with their Circle account. Then we're going to go down to your OAuth provider and make sure you click Memberstack. And then when you're in, click on Memberstack here under provider name, put the name of your product. So here I'm going to put Product Hunt Demo because it's going to say sign in with Product Hunt Demo. And then we need the client ID and the secret key. And we get that from Memberstack. So in Memberstack, just go ahead to your power-ups and integrations. And then go to custom integrations. And under custom integrations, hit new integration and hit circle.so. So now the integration name is, let's call this Product Hunt Demo. Community. And then under callback URL, go back to Circle and go ahead and just copy the callback URL here from the top, right under OAuth provider. And then go ahead and paste that in and hit create. And then once you hit create, go ahead and click on the integration. And once you click on that integration in Memberstack, it's going to pop up with your client ID and secret key. So I'm going to hide those mine on the video, but all you have to do is go ahead and copy and paste them right underneath the provider name here. And also go up and make sure that enable SSO is clicked over to the right and hit save on the bottom. And now it says changes saved, SSO is enabled. I'm just going to refresh real quick to see it. Yes, it is. So then let's go back to our site, and I'm going to open it up in an incognito window just to see what it looks like for a new user. And let's go ahead and click in to a product. And here I can see there's a comment. And it's asking me to log in to add a comment. But first, why don't I go ahead and just create an account? So I'm going to try and upvote. And then let's just create an account here. And I'm going to sign up. So that's the email, testing99@email.com. I'm going to go into duet display. And then this is the discussion. And then if I go to click in to log in so that I can have a discussion, all I'm going to say is continue with Product Hunt Demo. So I'm going to click that. So let me go and type in testing99@email.com and then type in the password that I created, log in, and cool. So it logged in perfectly. And now because it's my first time logging in, what it's gonna do is ask me to create a quick little profile. So let me see if I can just skip this for now. And so you can add more information, which is cool because that's going to add on and help people create information about themselves for your community. Because in Circle, you're going to have an even more discussions that you would be able to have. Like on Product Hunt, you have more of a discussion form. You could do the same thing with Circle. So I'm going to go ahead and click continue. And cool. So it's putting me back into the whole products because it's my first time in. So here you can see all the products here, but what is gonna happen is from now on, let me go back to the homepage and let me click into the product. Now, what we're gonna see is it's just gonna be a normal comment section and I can say, I agree, this is really useful for any entrepreneur. And always misspell that word, and let's go ahead and click reply. And now you can have the start of a community here. I can like, and I can reply specifically to a user, and there's just a lot that Circle has built in to have your community built in directly to your Webflow site.